send him around.
He gonna send him around. Okay.
I'm gonna send him around, and then you can stop your hearse wherever you think you can stop it at, and we can roll from
there. You gonna head back out?
Yes, sir.
Gotcha, I got you. He gonna let him go in, let him come back out.
Circle back in. Stop right there, that light pole.
Oh, yeah, that should be the hearse right there. Thank you.
husband one time, he said, don't let nobody tell you small things ain't important. Said, if you don't believe, get locked up in the room with a gnat or a mosquito. Little old gnat, I'm worried you to death, man. I don't know how they move so fast. You try to slap him, he's gone before you get the hand. I don't think I got to do nothing but commit a little.
I put it in there, but I didn't even draw it in. I don't get on.
Keyshawn and Keith, come on.
We gonna prepare to do the committal. For as much as has pleased the Almighty God in his wise providence to take out of this world the soul of our deceased sister, we therefore commit her body to the ground, earth to earth, ashes to ashes, and dust to dust, looking for the general resurrection in the last day and the life of the world to come through our Lord Jesus Christ, at whose second coming in glorious majesty to judge the world. The earth and the sea shall give up their dead, and the corruptible bodies of those who sleep in him shall be changed, and made like unto his own glorious body, according to the mighty working whereby he is able to subdue all things unto himself. I heard a voice from heaven saying unto me, write, from henceforth, blessed are the dead who die in the Lord. Even so saith the Spirit, for they rest from their labor. Father, again, one more time, we come before your presence. We come to you, Father, with a mixture of sadness and a mixture of joy, but the joy outweighs the sadness. Because we know according to Ella's testimony, Father, her name is in your book. And she might be sleeping right now, but when that trumpet sounds, you're going to get her up and give her a brand new body. Mm-hmm. And we're rejoicing in that right now. And those of us that are alive, Father, we know for a doubt, since we have received you as our Father, everything's going to be all right. You got a shield around us. We ask that you would bless her children as they go out and as they come in, as they lay down and as they get up. Bless her fiance, bless her sister, bless her brother, bless her whole entire family. And we pray, Father, that the life that Ella has lived will be a memorial showing people that there's a God in heaven because she tried to live a godly life in the name of Jesus. We thank you for the morticians on today that did this service on Ella's behalf. We ask that you will bless every one of them. Bless their businesses, bless their going out and their coming in. And everybody had anything to do with this service on today, with the going home of our sister Ella. We ask that you will bless them all. We just thank you today, Father, and we love you. And this is our little old prayer. We humbly submit to you, and it's in your Son, Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
All right, bless all of y'all. Thank you. Tell you now. Same, nothing like some joy.
That does conclude the services here.
All right.
That goes with her, and then I get the two that's off the side.
Thank you.